Hello to everybody. Now I'm going to share my experience for using my Canon 6D, and it's a bad experience during the video recording when the camera loses the power. So for my camera I use a battery grip, and if you look carefully, the screw is not in the middle of the camera, so it means the connection here is quite tight, but here is not tight. And what does it mean? It means when you shoot the video, and especially when you use tripod, and when you move your camera like this way, the main body loses the power. We need to wait some seconds. Of course you can after record video again, but because of this losing the power, erase the problem. So what means for me losing the power? The next day after video recording, I discovered on my flash memory two files with extension DAT. I could not open it with any program. I tried some program for recovering file, but I failed. And I don't know what to do with it. So the problem is when the camera lose the power by disconnection from the battery, you will get files on your flash memory with extension DAT. So if you had this problem, please write on the comment under the video, share this video with everybody, maybe it will help someone in future, and I wish you the great shooting, and I wish to learn much more about your equipment, and see you next time, bye bye.